have been waiting, Kamen. Or should I call you the Disciple of Elrin?
Hey, this is silly. Levant, just why are we fighting?
There is no more need for words. You, do you intend to fight against? Defeat me and defeat Lilith, and end it all? As long as the forest is here, as long as Elrin is here, nothing will end. Elrin, god of the forest, whom men worshipped and feared. That is the true enemy.
What is Elrin? God, the devil, or neither? Levant, didn't you teach me yourself? Don't lose to yourself. The forest is fighting desperately to live. We're just doing the same. You can't blame God for what you don't like. You gotta fight the enemy before you.
Indeed. Just like you, Kamen. Certainly, you might be able to open the path, but... only over my dead body. Let's do it, Kamen. Future, unless you can overcome me. Be prepared, Kamen.
Defeat me.
I have taken the darkness from the soul of this man.
Yeah. about yourself. Don't hold back. Get up!
Come on.
bones, hatred, rage. The soul of this man.
Thank you.
Get a hold of yourself.
Thank you. Excellent, Kahu. I was about to commit an irreparable error. Now my role is done. The Nagi bloodline, fettered by fate, will now end in peace.
What do you mean? Let's go home! Let's fight together against the forest!
I am not worthy of that. I was just a fool, searching for a place to die. The future I must leave to you. So please, please seal this forest of darkness as my grave.
Has always been tossed about by that darkness.
Probably. Always trying to look good. Trying too hard.
That's pretty harsh. There was nothing else to do.
Levant, are you okay like this?
The phantom world ruled by Elrim will fade away, together with the Nagi bloodline. And just as you say, the forest will awaken again as neither god nor devil. As the forest of life, just merely living. You are not the one to run away. You are worthy of living in the future, worthy of fighting. Fight against the forest, together with the beast hunters, and live.